Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please be seated.
Good morning, Bulldogs. I'm Leo, and I'm bringing you this week's Morning Buzz. Today is Friday, March 22nd, and is an A-Day. In honor of Women's History Month, let's learn about some trailblazers.
In honor of Women's History Month, it is important to recognize Elizabeth Cady Stanton and her work regarding women's rights. Elizabeth Cady Stanton was an American woman rights activist who, in 1848, issued the first organized demand for women's suffrage in the United States. While studying law, she became aware of the discriminatory laws that women faced and became determined to fight for equal rights for her gender. The same year, Stanton and Lucretia Mott issued a call for a women's rights convention to meet in Seneca Falls, New York. This would effectively launch the American women's rights movement. Stanton co-founded the National Woman Suffrage Administration with Susan B. Anthony in 1869. Throughout her life, Stanton was an avid activist, as she encouraged many people to join the fight for women's rights.
Bulldog Madness rolls on. Let's hear an update.
We are wrapping up the Elite Eight, and one teacher has made it to the Final Four. Check out the bulletin board for more information.
It's still Personal Training Month.
Adriana, I need your help.
What happened?
I just walked in the room and saw him on the ground.
Kate, I need a spine board. What happened?
The student sustained a neck and back injury and we have to spine board him.
Tom, call 911.
We have an emergency.
I'm here.
Adrian and Zach, go over there and just turn him over. If the slide is under him, roll him onto the board. Zach, go get your phone and put it on his head. Adriana, put the leg straps on. Tom, help me put the yellow straps on. On three, lift. One, two, three.
It's crucial to have an athletic trainer in performing arts because they can help the performers with strength training and conditioning. These things are important for the health of performers and help prevent injuries.
Do you really like lettuce? If so, here's an opportunity for you.
It's lettuce.
A lettuce speed eating competition.
Okay, we're here with the Lettuce Club. Do you know what vegetable this is?
That is a thing of lettuce.
It's cabbage. How fast do you think you could eat lettuce?
5 minutes.
I'm not gonna eat that head of lettuce.
Let us come together and enjoy this club.
Great fast for a piece of cabbage.
It's delicious.
It's green and it's watery and it's very tasty.
Crunchy too.
Good stuff. Good stuff.
I just think it's a beautiful competition that takes place all over the country, and I think it's important that we also participate in it.
It could be you. Show your speed eating skills and your chomping mouth. Join the Lettuce Club, one night only.
Man, I love lettuce. Now it's time for the movie mystery.
This is my greatest invention ever. Amnesia dust. You throw a pinch, the kid forgets everything that happened for the last few seconds.
Yeah, right. Come on.
That's how it works.
That's how what works?
Amnesia dust. You throw a pinch, the kid forgets everything that happened for the last few seconds. That's how it works.
That's how what works?
Amnesia dust. You throw a pinch, the kid forgets everything that happened for the last few seconds. That's how it works.
That's how what works?
Never gets old.
Last week's movie mystery was Step Brothers.
They're not that noticeable on your face.
Right?
Yeah.
Ah!
Go check out your teachers perform this Wednesday, the 27th, at the Faculty Musicale. Have a good weekend, Bulldogs.